Pierrot is one of the characters from the Italian pantomime or comedia dell'arte, which I think goes back to about the 18th century, and a fun character, obviously. And that's what this piece is supposed to be. So when playing it, a really nice, light, sort of slightly cheeky staccato and bring the accents out. And I think audiences will really enjoy this piece.